Some of these crocks are restored, and I personally don't see any problem with restoration, especially if you have a really, really nice, highly stylized cobalt decoration, and you want to stabilize a crock. It doesn't necessarily enhance the value of a crock, but it can be repaired. And if it's repaired well, it's very attractive to look at, and it can retain its value. If it's done poorly, it's not going to retain its value. Not unusual to replace these ears either on your crocks. I can show you an example of a crock that's been repaired, and I particularly don't like the type of repair that was done on it. When you look at a crock and you see this crock actually has been repaired, and there's a distinct line of discoloration where the repair was done here and up here. You can see this is all new repair. And when you're looking at a crock, one way to try to tell whether or not the crock has been repaired, the surface area here is really smooth and really clean. And over the years, a crock is going to take on and get oxidized, and there's going to be wear, natural wear, and natural discoloration. This is not natural. If you look at a crock like this, you can see there's age marks here and discoloration in this crock. This is not something, you know, that you can manufacture or reproduce. So when you look at this surface, you know that's dirt and accumulation over years. And when you look at this surface, it's clean and shiny, no pitting, no dirt. So that's a good sign that the crock is either restored or it's a reproduction. So that's something to look for when you're looking at getting restorations or buying something that's restored, or just to be able to recognize whether it has been restored or if it's a reproduction.